Howard, and welcome to the first broadcast of Howard 360 Extended. I'm Tessa.
And I'm Sarah.
And I'm Krista.
And we will be here for most of Lion's time to take a more in-depth look at our school and community.
Yeah, we can only do so much with our daily program, so we'll be bringing you all the many faces and activities that make up our community.
It is Spirit Week, my favorite week of the year. I love the dress-up days, the pep rally, the game, and of course, the dance.
Did you know it's also Wish Week?
No, I didn't. What is that?
It's a major fundraiser for Make-A-Wish Club.
We sent Allie out to meet some of the Make-A-Wish Club members to get the scoop.
Hey guys, it's Allie. I'm here with Howard 360. Today I'm going to be talking with Sophie and Anjali about Make-A-Wish Club. So what is Make-A-Wish, guys?
Make-A-Wish Club is a club here at Howard High School. It's a nonprofit club that raises funds to donate to Make-A-Wish Mid-Atlantic that grants wishes for kids with life-threatening conditions or illnesses. We've been going for 3 years now, and we have a lot of fundraisers coming up, and I hope you donate.
So, what upcoming fundraisers do you guys have?
Okay, so our Wish Week is coming up, the Week of Homecoming. We are going to be selling these stars for $1. And if you buy a star, we're going to be putting them all across the hall. I'm not sure which hall yet. And then if you pay $2, you can also get one of these awesome bracelets. And all of the proceeds are going to be going towards Make-A-Wish Mid-Atlantic.
And we're also doing a Pie in the Face fundraiser where you can donate money to a teacher. They have their coin buckets in the room, and whichever teacher raises the most money, they will get a pie in the face during our pep rally on Friday.
Hopefully.
All right. Thanks, guys.
Yep, no problem. Thank you.
But you can lift their spirits and give them a special kind of hope. There are thousands of wishes waiting to come true. You can make it happen. Find out how today at wish.org.
Thanks, Allie, for that awesome interview.
Yeah, honestly, Howard is such a giving place. There are so many clubs and groups helping our community. Guys, go ahead and buy a star or a bracelet to help some kid's dream come true.
Spirit Week is so exciting, and our students have so much spirit. We sent Corey out to talk to some Lions about their favorite parts of this week. Take it away, Corey.
Hey, Howard, I'm Corey here with Howard 360, and we're going around the week before homecoming asking Howard students what they think about homecoming next week and Spirit Week.
What Spirit Day are you most looking forward to next week?
Water Park Wednesday, because I love water and parks.
Toga Tuesday, because togas are awesome.
Toga!
Collar Day, because we get to wear white this year.
Pajama Day, because pajamas are comfortable.
I'm looking forward to Wacky Tacky Day.
I'm excited for Decades Day, because the 80s were a groovy time.
So what are you excited about homecoming this year?
Getting jiggy with it on the dance floor.
The homecoming game, because we're going to beat Centennial.
What I'm excited for homecoming is, performing in the homecoming game, because I'm in the marching band, and I'm going to perform all these different types of songs during the halftime shows. So.
Okay, I'm most looking forward to the music and spending time and enjoying time with my friends and just hanging out, having a great time at homecoming.
Probably dancing and being with my friends and stuff.
I'm ready for the homecoming game. First home game I can play in this year.
I'm excited for the homecoming game because it seems like it's a lot of fun.
Hey Howard, you've heard the students' input here, so back to the studio.
Krista and Tessa, look how many awesome things the Lions are looking forward to this week.
I'm so excited for the football game.
I'm so excited for the pep rally because we're seniors now.
Woo! I'm so excited too. It's going to be a great time.
Mm-hmm. I can't wait. But guys, aren't you a little nervous about how to dance at homecoming? Because I know I am.
Chris, don't even worry about it. Because Naya, Angela, Brianna, Gabby, and Studi and the administration are going to show us how we will dance appropriately at homecoming, but still, we'll have a ton of fun. Don't worry.
Hey Howard, it's Studi. We went around the school to see how people are going to dance at homecoming. Take a look.
We get turned up, and with my friends, we get turned up.
okay, the twins turn up, yeah.
Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head nappy. Hey, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. Juju on that beat, juju on that beat. Hit them for no stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Don't stop, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat, ayy. Run a man on that beat. Okay. Now, do your dance, ayy. You ugly, you your daddy's son, ayy. Ayy, do your dance, ayy. Go crazy, ayy. Get free, ayy. Yeah. Let's go.
Soulja boy, I'm in it. Oh. Why me crack it? Why me roll? Why me crack that soulja boy? That Superman.
You see, Howard, it is possible to dance appropriately and still have fun at homecoming.
Oh, wow, Mr. Novak has some moves. That was so helpful. Now I really know the type of dances that are school appropriate. Guys, we really need to start practicing our dances for Saturday.
Oh, yes, we do. But before Saturday comes around, we have the big football game on Friday.
Let's check in with some of our football athletes to see their thoughts on this week and the big game.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and welcome to the first segment of Howard Chat. I'm here with varsity football players Bryson and Demeji.
What's good?
What are you most excited for this homecoming Spirit Week?
Well, I'm really excited for, like, the spirit wear, and all, like, the spirit days, how we have, Wacky Tacky Day on Wednesday. It's going to be a fun day. It's going to be a fun day. Color day. It's going to be a nice one. And I'm going to come up in all black because, you know, coming.
Let's say I'm more excited about the chariot races where I don't know, like, fully how everything works, but I'm excited. I heard about it.
Yeah. New things coming out this year. Going to be fun. So what are you guys' thoughts on this homecoming football game this year?
We're playing Centennial at 7, home. It's going to be a good one. It's going to be a fight. You know, Centennial, they are better than they have been in the past few years. But we're going to come. We're going to hit them. We're going to hit them hard. And can't wait to see you there.
I feel as if we're still going to be able to put on a show for everybody that comes out to Howard. And shout out to all the defense, his squad.
Robbie Porter.
That's my man. That's my dog right there, Robbie Porter. He put the team on his back all the time.
Make sure you guys all come out to the homecoming football game. It's going to be a great time. So, do you guys plan on attending the homecoming dance this year?
Yeah, of course.
You know I'm going to step out with my baby. I'm going to step out. We're going to be looking good. I want to see everybody there.
Make sure you guys all come out. Well, that's all we have for you today on Howard Chat. See you next time.
Whoa! It looks like the football team is ready to go. Lions, we will see you all at the Lions on Friday night for a super great homecoming game. Great segment, Sarah. I'm excited to learn more about Lions on next week's Howard Chat.
I hear the theme is Code Blue, so everybody wear your favorite blue shirt and come out and be ready to cheer.
So, guys, I hear our sports teams here at Howard High School really enjoy listening to Justin Bieber in the car. So let's just go look at an average car ride with our Lions.
Go for it.
Okay, ready?
This needs to be blast.
Okay.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Hey, Danny, Danny.
Oh,
please.
playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend.
And she knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying.
Whoa, that was awesome. I hope everyone enjoyed the athletes performing with their talent. Guys, let's make that a regular segment.
Totally.
Of course. Wait, have you guys picked out your outfits for the rest of the week?
Yes, I'm so excited. We only have 2 more days left. Decades Day tomorrow and Color Day on Friday. It's going to be so fun.
So fun.
And Code Blue for the game.
Yep. Well, Lions, that's all we have for you today. We will see you during the next Lions Times for
Hour 360 Extended.